The Memories feature in the Photos app has had a big update on iOS 18.1 if you're able to use Apple Intelligence. Essentially, you can now create your own custom memories by typing in whatever word or phrase you want to find, and the Photos app is going to use artificial intelligence and machine learning to create your own memory movie with music, videos, and photos. And it's super easy to use. Here on the Memories section of the Photos app, you're going to see a big new section called Create a Memory Movie. And in here, you're going to get a few suggestions, but you can simply tap on there and then type anything you like into the search box. You can use people's names, pets' names, locations, dates, even events and special occasions. Whatever you want to create your memory movie of, simply type it in, and the Photos app is going to use Apple Intelligence to find it. When I press go, you're going to see this beautiful graphic which is analysing your photo library, and underneath there at the bottom, you're going to see keywords that are coming out as the AI is discovering them. Maybe names of places or dates or people are involved in the pictures. And then when it's done just like this, you'll see your own personal memory movie. Here I've got lots of music festivals in Cornwall, which is just what I asked for, and you'll see it starts auto-playing that movie for me. If I tap onto photos at the bottom, I can then see all the images and videos that were chosen, and I can use the three dots in the top corner to edit the title, and also add and remove pictures here should I want to. I think I'll just quickly change the key photo, which is the main one you see when you first scroll to that memory in the Photos app. And then I can simply play the movie and enjoy it whenever I want to. And you'll see it's even picked a soundtrack for me, a bit of LCD sound system going on here, the perfect fit for those Cornish festivals. And this is just one of many new Apple Intelligence features that's come to your phone with iOS 18.1. If you want to see what else is new, and if you want a place to come back to when new updates come out for Apple Intelligence in the future, please do check out and subscribe to my channel down below. And if you want to see what else your phone can do with iOS 18, I've written an ebook on exactly that. You can find that in the link in the description. I'll see you next time.